This video tutorial I will explain servlet filter in Spring Boot application. Here you can see the client. Here you can see the controller of Spring Boot application. Here you can see the servlet filter of Spring Boot application. We can use servlet filter to intercept the request sent by the client. And using servlet filter, we can modify the request before we send the request to the controller, like adding a request header to the request. Like that, we can use servlet filter to intercept the response sent by the controller. And we can use servlet filter to modify the response before we send the request to the client, like adding a response header to the response. Here you can see the Spring Boot application. Here I have defined the class employee filter, which implements a filter interface and provide implementation of doFilter method. Before sending the request to the controller, these three lines will be executed. And before sending a response to the client, this line will be executed. Here I have defined the class employee controller, which is REST controller. It has a welcome page method. To execute this method, we have to send get request to this path. Here you can see the Spring Boot application. I am going to run this Spring Boot application. Spring Boot application is started in 8080 port. Here you can see the output, and here you can see before sending a request to the employee controller, this part has been executed, and before sending a response to the client, this line is executed in the employee filter. You can get Java source code link from the description of the video. In mobile, to see the description, click on this icon. It will expand like this, and here you can see the description. It contains Java source code links. Click on these links to get the Java source code.